halfway through the week. Got some Olympic lifting on the docket to start. We're going to find a one rep max clean and jerk. So from the floor, we're going to clean that weight up. And then we're going to push jerk it or split jerk it over the head. Awesome. We're going to find a one rep max for that. When we're done with that, we're going to do a 20-minute AMRAP. Again, it'll be 5 clean and jerk. Men's weight is 185. Female weight is 135. 5 of those. And then we are going to jump on the pull-up bar and knock out 10 toes to bar. There we go. 10 of those babies. And then we're going to throw in a 30-second rest. So you do your 5 clean and jerks, 10 toes to bar, take a 30-second break and repeat. See you on hump day.